Hey everyone, I hope the lighting's good right here. I might start using this spot to film because it uses less of the mirror light, which is kind of yellowish, and less of the computer light, which gives off like a bluish white glow, and this is right in a fluorescent light, and so far I'm liking the lighting. Let me just test out the lighting on a Coke, on a Pepsi can. So yeah, that's pretty true to the Pepsi can colors. Okay. That's close enough. Let me take a drink, actually. Okay, so I just did like 3 tag videos, and I have a 4th one coming up. They may all be in different orders by now, because I do plan on doing these videos later. I think I'm gonna post this one first with the boyfriend tag video. So the other ones will be coming up. But this is going to be my updated nail polish collection. I added 12 more to my collection, so I just thought I'd redo the little color wheel and show you everything. And I don't want this to be too long, so I'm going to get straight into it. And as I show you stuff, I'm going to put them back away in the drawer that's below you. So that's going to take up some time. So let me just jump into this. Okay, I'm going to start with this one. Without me meaning to, I managed to put most high-end stuff on this wheel, and then most of the drugstore stuff on this wheel. There's only 2 drugstore stuff on this wheel, and I think there's one higher middle, we'll say middle one on this one, but most of these are drugstore. So, the first 3 are by OPI. This one is Simply Slamming, and it's like a greenish, goldish color. The next one is Black Shatter. Now I have, it's going to be on the other wheel. It's Wet n Wild. It's the silver color. I'll get more into that later. That's what I have underneath, but on top, that's just OPI's Black Shatter. And I did it so that right here was thick, on this side was kind of a medium thick, and on this side where it's really little crackles, that's what happens when you put it on thin. Okay, and then this one is OPI's Baby It's Cool, C-O-A-L, Cool Outside. And it's going to look black in the bottle, but if you look on the actual thing here, you see that it has little reflexes really of pretty much silver. Then the next we have 3 Zephora by OPI's. The first one is Mashup from the Glee collection, which I love this color. It's like a silver, like a silvery metallic purple. Like if you look in the light, turn down the light a little bit. If you look in the light a little bit, you can see the purple in it, but then it also has like, it's like a silver purple is the color, but then like it has multicolor little reflexes in it. Okay, and this next one is Slushy. It's also from their Glee collection. Just really nice blue. The next one is this really pretty pink. It's like a magenta, not even, maybe like a, yeah, like a magenta fuchsia color with like a brighter magenta reflex in it. So yeah, I think it's just gonna come up red on the camera. Hopefully it doesn't on the computer. Okay, and this next 2 are the 2 drugstore ones. They're Hard Candy, which is at Walmart. And these ones you actually need to put a few coats on because they come off kind of light. This one more than this one. This one more than this one because this is a kind of a cloudy, pastel-y color. This first one is Hypnotic. And I like to have the little rings that come on the top of these. So that's Hypnotic. The next one is Sky, and it's just a really nice light pale blue. And if you put these on pretty thick, then they come out pretty much close to the bottle. The next five are going to be China Glaze. This first one is one of the newer ones I got, and it's Sexy in the City. Have it focus on that because I really want you to see the reflexes in there. So it's pretty much just like a blue with like an aqua reflex in it. And this next one is Shower Together. And it's just like a darker, like vintagey blue. It's more of a fall color, I think. The next one is one of my favorite ones for spring, and it's called Shocking Pink and then Neon. And it is electric pink. It's just a really bright neon pink, and I love it. The next one is Awaken. And it's just this like really dark silver metallic color with a little bit of very slight reflex in it just to give it a sheen. And then the next one I'm also wearing on my nails right now is very much a surprising color because I didn't think it was going to be this color. It's called Swing Baby, and in the thing it looks like a dark champagne-y silver color, but nothing like how it came out, I think. I mean, on the camera they look similar, but on my nails I did not expect it to come out that light. Even on here, it's just a gorgeous color. It's like a natural brownish color, like, but then like it shines. I don't know. I really love that color. And then I'm just going to continue with the top coat and then the base coat, because the top coat is actually China Glaze's top coat. And I used it on my nails as well as the samples. And I used the bottom coat on the samples as well because I didn't know how well that nail polish would adhere to the plastic. And it's Bonder by Orally. And those are the two that I use in most videos. The next wheel, where did I put you? And I actually did not put them back in the drawer. Awesome. The next wheel is most of the drugstore stuff. And I'm just going to start, since these three colors are similar, I put them together in the three different brands. I'm just going to start with this one. And that is Sally Hansen's Mint Sorbet. Ooh, Jesus. And it's just like a really light mint green, which on the camera it's looking kind of lime greenish, but trust me, it's a very light mint green. The next color is even an even lighter mint green, and that's the color that everyone's been talking about. It's the Jaded by Revlon, and on here it's showing up to be two different colors, but when I put them up together in real life, it looks exactly like the color in the bottle. And most nail polishes you have to do at least two coats of. So I did two coats on like all of these, if not more. The glitter shades tend to, like if it's straight glitter, tend to have more of a sheerness to them besides the glitter. The actual nail polish lacquer is clear, so that you need more coats to make it stand out. But the rest of them, pretty much two coats. And these next seven are all Essie. The first one, which is actually more of a, well, it says turquoise and Keiko, so it's a turquoise color, which next to the mint greens makes it kind of blend with them. If you take it next to the blue, hopefully, yeah, it still looks kind of green on this camera, but it's Essie's turquoise and Keiko's. And this is showing up really green. on my viewfinder at least. Hopefully you can see that. It's like a nice light turquoise. I'll try to get a good picture of these so that you can see them. The next color is Coat Azure. And again, it's kind of darker on the camera. This is actually a little bit lighter than this, but it's a nice lighter blue. The next one is a light purple called Nice is Nice. From their, I think from their French collection. I could be wrong. But this is like a light pastel color, but for some reason my viewfinder is showing everything a little darker. The next thing is Pink Diamond. Just a really pretty pink, one of their typical shades. Again, it's a little lighter than what my viewfinder is showing. Ballet Slippers. It's a very, very, very light pink. On here, it's coming up kind of nudish, but it's really just, it's almost nudish. It's a very, very light pink. The next color is San Tropez. And again, it's a little lighter than what my viewfinder is showing, but it's still a nice tan color. And then the last one is Licorice, which it's black. Okay, and then the other four that are coming up are all Wet n Wild. This one is the Gold in the Beautiful, and it's a glittery gold shade. This would be one of the ones where it's kind of clear and you have to put a few coats on to get it just like the sample. The next one is Sagrina, the Teenage Witch. And the next one is How I Met Your Magenta. Just a really bright, not as bright, but a pretty bright pink. It's not as bright as Shocking Pink by China Glaze, I mean, the other one I showed you, but it's close. A close second. It'd probably be the closest dupe that I have to my Shocking Pink. It wouldn't be too far off. The next one is, the next big one is the Silviver. It's the silver one right here. And that's what I put under the shatter right here. Let's see if I can do it that way. Hope you can see it. This silver is under the shatter. Okay. This next one right here, this pretty blue, is just a small nail polish from Sally Beauty Supplies. It's Sally Girl. It doesn't have a name to the color or anything. Otherwise, I'd tell you it, but that's it. And the last four I got from Ulta is that Ulta package. And I'm just going to show you them real quick and then just hold up the colors so I can get through this quicker. This is Peach Parfait. This is Fuchsia Mania. This is Tutu Cute. And this is Blue Streak. So, here we go. Fuchsia Mania. It's a bright pink like the others, but it's like a darker hot pink, if that makes sense. And then Tutu Cute. Nice bold purple. And lastly, a nice bold blue streak. And that's all my nail polish colors. So yeah, I went and redid these today for you guys and kind of for myself so I could decide what color I wanted to get. So I hope you enjoyed that. And let me give you a quick... Here's all the colors again. These are my little pipsqueaks. And these are all the colors. I hope you can see them a little bit better now. Like the blue you can see is a lot lighter. From here you can see the pink a little bit better. You can see the ballet slippers a little bit better now too, and the purple and the blue and the turquoise, which these three are pretty darn close. I hope you can see the difference now. see that this one is lighter than this one, and this one is totally different. It's kind of, let me see if I can put it like on another surface, if you can get the color. I really want you to see the color of this, because it's just way off on the camera. Oh well, that's my collection right there. Am I too? So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this. The next tag I'm gonna make, or video I'm gonna make, is a tag video. Sorry, this is shaky. I'm holding you now. But it's gonna be the boyfriend tag, and then I'll be done with videos for the day. And my boyfriend isn't really talkative, and he's shy, so I hope you enjoy it. I love this tag coming up, and I'll see you guys in a little bit. Thank you, and bye.